An Elementary School Classroom in a Slum, Part 3, by Stephen Spender. We have seen in this poem that how the poet deals with the theme of social injustice and class inequalities in our society. Very beautifully, he has put forth the condition of the slum children whose future is like a fog, uncertain. They live a life of exploitation, depression in their cramped holes. Their world is the four walls of the classroom. They don't have any outlet to go out. They cannot enjoy their life. We further go to the third stanza. Surely Shakespeare is wicked, the map a bad example, with ships and sun and love tempting them to steal, for lives that slyly turn in their cramped holes. From fog to endless night, on their slag heap, these children wear skins peeped through by bones and spectacles of steel with mended glass, like bottle bits on stones. All of their time and space are foggy slum, so blot their maps with slums as big as doom. The poet calls the portrait, the photograph of Shakespeare, which is hanging in their classroom, as wicked, because it is meaningless to them. There is no fine quality in these schools, so they don't have to study Shakespeare. Shakespeare is worthless for them. Secondly, the map a bad example. The map is also a bad example because these children, for these children, their classroom is the whole world. They don't know what is a world, what is a map for them. With ships and sun and love tempting them to steal. And the beautiful world outside with its sun, with its ships, love and care only attract them to steal, because they cannot have all these worldly things. Their world is beyond this hunger, this poverty, this exploitation. They don't know what is outside, beautiful, outside the world, outside their four walls. For lives that slyly turn in their cramped holes. Their life is secretly being passed in these cramped holes like hutments. There is no end to their misery. Unki jo zindagi hai, wo slyly, badi secretly khatm ho rahi hai. धीरे धीरे वो ख़त्म हो रही है इसी होल्स में. होल्स मीन्स देयर स्लम्स, देयर हटमेंट्स, छोटे छोटे जो उनके घर हैं. फ्रॉम फॉग टू एंडलेस नाइट, देर इज परपेचुअल, देर इज इटर्नल स्टेट ऑफ ग्लूम, हंगर एंड डिस्पेयर. कोई होपलेसनेस है उनके चारों तरफ, उनका कोई भी नहीं है. दे हैव फॉग टू एंडलेस नाइट, देयर लाइफ इज फुली फॉग, देर इज नथिंग फॉर देम. There is no future for them. From fog to endless night. Their future is foggy, uncertain. The only certainty in their life is the endless night of their death. In other words, their birth, their life, their death, all are surrounded by darkness. There is no hope for them. On their slag heap, these children wear skins peeped through by bones and spectacles of steel. Their bodies are like slag heap, means their bodies are like garbage heaps. They are very skinny. And these children wear skins, means they are very, very skinny. They are very weak and their bones are peeping out of their skin. Wear skins peeped through by bones. Bones mein se kya nikal raha hai? Skin se kya nikal raha hai? Bones peep kar rahi hai, jhaank rahi hai. They are very thin and so their bones are peeping out of their skin. The state of poverty is heightened by the fact that the glasses, that the spectacles which they are wearing, they are made of steel, but their glasses are mended with mended glass. Jo glass us steel ke andar lage hue hain, wo repaired hai, wo bhi toote phoote hain, and they look like bottle bits on stones. Aur aise lagte hain like they are broken pieces of bottles. टूटे फूटे उनके स्पेक्टिकल्स हैं, वो भी ठीक कंडीशन में नहीं है. ऑल ऑफ देयर टाइम एंड स्पेस आर फॉगी स्लम. ऑल ऑफ देयर लाइफ, ऑल ऑफ देयर टाइम, ऑल देयर लाइफ, पूरी जिंदगी, पूरा उनका टाइम, पूरा उनकी जिंदगी जो है, आर फॉगी स्लम, इज डिस्ट्रॉयड इन द स्लम, इज वेस्टेड इन दी स्लम्स. सो ब्लॉट देयर मैप्स विद स्लम्स इज बिग एज डूम. द स्लम इज लाइक अ ब्लॉट, एक भद्दा, एक डॉट है, एक ब्लॉट है. As big as doom on the maps of these children. इन बच्चों के लिए ये जो slums हैं वो एक blot है, एक bad dot है, जैसे मैप के ऊपर एक डॉट होती है, ब्लैक डॉट होती है, उसी तरह से ये स्लम्स जो है उनकी ज़िंदगी के लिए एक, उनको तबाह करने के लिए एक्सप्लॉयटेशन का एक पूरा पूरा तरीका है। देयर लाइव्स फ्रॉम देयर बर्थ टिल देयर डेथ इज वेस्टेड इन दीज स्लम्स। यू सी द फर्स्ट लाइन इज अगेन एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एलिट्रेशन। श्योरली शेक्सपियर, सर सर साउंड इज रिपीटेड, इवन द सेकेंड लाइन इज एलिट्रेशन। देन यू सी द लास्ट थर्ड लाइन, विद बेंडेड ग्लास लाइक बॉटल बिट्स ऑन स्टोन्स। दिस इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ सिमली। द रिस्पेक्ट्स आर बींग कंपेयर्ड टू द बॉटल बिट्स, टू द पीसेज ऑफ स्टोन्स। थैंक यू।